Minutes after Mumbai Congress Chief Milind Deora resigned, now Congress General Secretary Jyotiraditya Scindia has also submitted his resignation. Scindia took to Twitter to confirm his resignation and put it out on social media that accepting the people's verdict and taking accountability, I had submitted my resignation as General Secretary of AICC to Sri Rahul Gandhi. I thank him for entrusting me with this responsibility and for giving me the opportunity to serve our party. Let's go across to Mohit for more on the story. Mohit, this is a big development after Milind Deora, now Jyotiraditya Scindia accepting responsibility and tendering his resignation.
Well, certainly, Madhav, it seems, you know, after Rahul Gandhi's resignation, there's been a spate of resignations from other leaders as well, including the senior most leaders who are in, you know, for example, Jyotiraditya Scindia, who's just resigned almost 20 minutes back, and he took to Twitter to announce the same. Now, in this particular matter, he was also the general secretary of Uttar Pradesh West. And, you know, the Congress sort of was hopeful of, you know, gaining momentum out there in the state of Uttar Pradesh. We had seen how Priyanka Gandhi was also touring the entire area. We had seen how, you know, Priyanka Gandhi and Jyotiraditya Scindia were seen making statements as well that they are also aiming for 2022 as well. And with this debacle of sorts that the Congress party faced, not just across the country but in Uttar Pradesh as well, where Rahul Gandhi himself could not, you know, safeguard his own seat, it seems that these leaders and their resignations have once again started to pour in. And this time around, it's none other than Jyotiraditya Scindia. But you know, now with such resignation, speculations have also emerged whether or not Priyanka Gandhi Vadra would also resign in this matter, because she was the one who was heading the Uttar Pradesh Eastern Uttar Pradesh, and she was essentially the general secretary of the Eastern Uttar Pradesh for the Congress party. So the Congress was very hopeful from these two leaders. However, they had failed to deliver. Now, you know, apart from them, it's obviously Milind Deora who's also resigned, and it's not just the senior most leader which was heading the states. We've already seen the Jharkhand, Punjab and other states already, you know, raking in their resignations as well. So it does seem that, you know, the Congress party is completely headless at the moment, and something of this ripple effect that we're witnessing right now is in the state of Karnataka as well, where the Congress, because of the fact that it does not have a president right now at the moment, seems to be in complete shambles. We've seen the kind of situation that has risen out there. But, it's the entire onus is on the Congress party right now in itself, largely, to come out and do something about it, because the spate of resignations that are coming through, that are following after the Rahul Gandhi resignation, have only made the matters worse for the grand old party.
Well, one thing is very clear, Mohit. In fact, there is Rahul Gandhi wants to take responsibility and wants to resign. And clearly, of course, leaders of the Congress party are following suit. But what is very curious is that in the case of another leader, Milind Deora, who has tendered his resignation as the Mumbai Congress chief, now there comes a statement which says that he may move to Delhi for a national role. You know, this is quite perplexing, because if people are to take accountability, how are they being given larger national roles when they have failed to perform at the state level?
Well, that's exactly the question that has risen out right now, Madhav. What we are witnessing right now is the Congress, which in itself is in a turmoil right now. There have been speculations that this may just be, you know, another attempt by the Congress party to somehow revamp its own structure, somehow to, you know, restructure itself from the grand old party, which was seen as being run by the senior most leaders, to bring in the fresh blood. And that's essentially, you know, what we can make out of this latest speculation that is coming across from Maharashtra, that Milind Deora may actually come up in a new role. But what about the debacle that they faced? Was it only because of Rahul Gandhi's leadership? That is something that the Congress party must really introspect about. Or was it the state leadership which also equally failed, and now giving up prime positions to these state leaders who failed to deliver then may not actually improve the conditions of the Congress party anymore right now as well? So that is something that the Congress party really needs to introspect at the moment. But right now, you know, what we can tell you is that ever since Rahul Gandhi resigned, the spate of resignations is still continuing, and we're still waiting as to what exactly the senior most leadership of the Congress party, you know, we have the working structure that is once again up and running right now. It is essentially the senior most leadership which is taking care of the Congress party, including, like I told you earlier, you know, the Karnataka situation as well. But nobody from other than that have actually come out or spoken.
Okay.
So that would be interesting whether or not, you know, the
well, real, absolutely. We'll continue track all those those developments there, Mohit, this is certainly, of course, not something that's going to end in a matter of days.